Oh, we're having a great time here at the NQC in Louisville, Kentucky. I'm here with my good friend, Ava. And Ava, I'm so excited about your songs. And you've got two songs that's really doing great right now. Tell
I
our
do.
Viewers.
The first one is Stones, which was released the first of the year.
That's right.
It was in the singing, it was in the Southern Gospel Times Top 40 chart for 17 straight weeks.
Wow.
Now my brand new single, Stand Up, is a great song because it puts you on the spot. It asks you, will you stand up for your king?
That's right.
And people are loving it. This morning I did the showcase and everybody in there was on their feet. But it's number two right now for this week. So
isn't that encouraging when your songs just keep climbing the charts and you know it's got to be God?
Oh, I know it is.
He says if he'd be lifted up, you know, if he's lifted up, that's, you know, he will draw all men to him. But, you know, I know that God is just elevating your ministry. And I'm excited about your new music videos that's in the work.
I cannot wait. You have done such a good job filming it from what I hear.
Thank you.
But I can't wait to see the finished product.
Well, it's going to be a lot of diversity in this video, and I think the viewers are going to love it, and it's going to go right along with your new CD project. Mm-hmm. And tell us the name of your new CD.
It's called Stones.
That's right.
That's from the first title cut off of it, and you can go to my website. You can go to AvaLKasichMinistries.org, and you can get all of my music there.
Okay, and please check out that website, and I know you'll be blessed. What a ministry. The songs have strong messages in them. And on your new CD, you even threw in a few of the old hymns.
Yes,
Let's
I did.
Drop a few
I got,
titles.
Blessed Assurance. I got In the Sweet By and By.
Farther Along.
Got Farther Along. I've got an old one called Keep on the Firing Line that
That's
you really
one.
Don't hear anymore.
That's right.
But it's a real good variety of different songs that I think everybody will like something on the CD.
And not only can you find her website, but you can also keep up with her on Facebook.
Yes, you can. Just type in my name and
there
it won't
go.
Be hard to find me.
That's right. Well, she's beautiful inside and
thank
out.
Thank you.
And we
thank
love
you.
Ava. So let's get back to some more music, Ava. Thanks for dropping by.
Thank you so much.